السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. مرحبا، أهلا وسهلا، أهلين. أنا أمين and welcome to learn Arabic with Amin. Welcome to Khaleeji Gulf Dialect Playlist. Today I will give you four sentences in Gulf or Khaleeji Dialect and I will explain each one of these sentences to you one by one. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe, comment and like. I want this video to reach 1 million likes. And don't forget to subscribe. And you can also donate to my channel. The donation link, you can find it below in the description. Before we start, let's take a look at today's sentences. Remember that I have five dialects in my channel. I have Fusha Standard Arabic, Gulf Khaleeji Dialect, Levantine Shami Dialect, Palestinian Jordanian Dialect, and Egyptian Dialect. So don't forget to check all the playlists and all the dialects in my channel. Okay, now, did you put your like? Put your like. Did you put your subscribe? Put your subscribe. Okay, now, let's start. Our first sentence of today is فلوس الرجال ما نفعت. فلوس الرجال ما نفعت. فلوس, it means money. فلوس, money. الرجال, رجال, it means man, singular, رجال, man, الرجال, the man, الرجال, the man, again, فلوس الرجال ما نفعت, فلوس, it means money, الرجال, the man, ما, here it means don't or didn't, it depends on the verb after it, don't or didn't, ما, نفعت, 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 it means she helped, past tense, she helped. نفعت, it means helped for she, okay, she helped. And نفعت has so many meanings, but in this sentence, the meaning of it is she helped. نفعت, she helped him. نفعت, she helped him. Now, what is the meaning of ما here? Don't or didn't. It means didn't. Why? Because نفعت is in a past form. So نفعت, she helped him. Again, فلوس الرجال ما نفعت. فلوس, money, الرجال, the man, ما, didn't, نفعت, helped him. What is the full meaning of this sentence? It means the man's money didn't help him. The man's money didn't help him. Let's go to the second sentence. Our second sentence is أريد أخذ إجازة لمدة أسبوعين. أريد أخذ إجازة لمدة أسبوعين. أريد, I want. أريد or أبي or أبغى. It means I want in Gulf or Khaleeji dialect. But here we choose أريد. أريد, I want. أخذ, أخذ. أخذ, it means I take. أخذ, I take. أخذ. إجازة, إجازة, it means vacation. إجازة, vacation. Again, أريد أخذ إجازة لمدة أسبوعين. أريد, I want, أخذ, I take, إجازة, vacation, لمدة أسبوعين. لمدة, لمدة. The lam here, it means for. مدة, it means duration. So, لمدة, for the duration. لمدة, for duration or for the duration. أسبوعين, أسبوعين, أسبوع, it means 1 week. أسبوعين, 2 weeks. أسابيع, weeks. But أسبوعين, it means 2 weeks. أسبوعين, 2 weeks. Again, أريد أخذ إجازة لمدة أسبوعين. أريد, I want, أخذ, I take, إجازة, vacation, لمدة, for the duration or for duration, أسبوعين, 2 weeks. What is the full meaning of this sentence? It means I want to take a vacation for 2 weeks. أريد أخذ إجازة لمدة أسبوعين. I want to take a vacation for 2 weeks. Let's go to the third sentence. Our third sentence is ليش تبكين كذا or لي تبكين كذا. لي or ليش, okay, but here we choose لي. لي تبكين كذا. ليه it means why. ليه why. تبكين 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 it means you cry. Simple present when I'm talking to a female. You cry for a female as simple present. تبكين you cry for a female. كذا كذا it means like this. كذا like this. Again, ليه تبكين كذا. ليه why تبكين you cry for a female كذا like this. What is the full meaning of this question? It means why are you crying like this? Why are you crying like this? Let's go to the fourth sentence. Our fourth sentence is منو اللي زعلك. منو اللي زعلك. منو منو it means who. It means basically من who or من who. من it means who and who it means he. Okay, who is he, but together منو it means who. Together منو who. اللي 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 it means that. It means that that. اللي it means that. Again, منو اللي زعلك. منو who اللي that زعلك. زعل it means he made upset. زعل he made someone upset. زعل زعلك he made you upset. He made you upset when I am talking to a female. زعلك made you upset when I am talking to a female. Again, منو اللي زعلك. منو who اللي that زعلك made you upset when I am talking to a female. What is the full meaning of this sentence? It means who made you upset. Who made you upset. Who made you upset. Okay, these are our sentences for today for Gulf or Khaleeji dialect playlist. Don't forget to subscribe and comment and like. I want this video to reach 1 million likes and smash the subscribe button. Smash it and subscribe. And remember that I have 5 dialects in my channel. So don't forget to check all the playlists and all the dialects in my channel. And you can also donate to my channel. The donation link you can find it below in the description. And remember that I upload videos every day. So I will see you tomorrow with new sentences and a new video and a new dialect. So see you tomorrow. Assalamu alaikum. Ma salama. Salam. Peace.